The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "The pen is lifted from three people: a sleeping person until he awakens, a child until he becomes an adult, and an insane person until he regains his sanity." Hadith from Tirmidhi.